Yo, December 18th, the band has just been rehearsing.